This is the, what's it called? The 25 questions, yeah. I'm gonna be answering these 25 questions. Okay, if I have low battery. Hey, hi. What's something not many people know about me? I'm really insecure about myself. I don't know if anybody knows about me. I love Boston people too, besides from Direction. Yeah. I really like chicken. Not a lot of people know that, but that's one thing. Yeah. Am I right-handed or left-handed? I'm right-handed. Do I have any siblings? Yeah, I have my sister. Yeah. Oh wait, no, skip number three. Do I have any pets? No, I used to have pets, but, you know. Things happened. What's my middle name? My middle name is Michelle. Do I play any sports? No, I don't play any sports. I'm not really a big fan of sports, but if I were to do a sport, I would have done soccer, maybe? Basketball? I don't know. Coke or Pepsi? Coke? Yeah, I love Coke. Well, I don't really drink it all the time, but, you know, I like Coke. Do I have what kind of phone? I don't have a phone. All I have is my iPod. Yeah. Do I want a boy or a girl? Do I want to grow up? I don't know. It depends. Like, to have a boy, it's like, I don't know. I want a boy, but then I want a girl. Because, you know, you get to buy them all these cute little fashionable clothes. And then, like, a boy, you get to buy them, you know, stuff. Liquid glue or glue stick? I usually use liquid glue stick. A glue stick. I usually use a glue stick. When's my birthday? My birthday is October 20th. This is a favorite. My favorite number is 20. My favorite food is chicken. I love chicken. My favorite Wendy member? I don't know if I really want to be a favorite. I love them all equally, but I guess you could say Niall or Louis. Oh yeah, favorite color. My favorite color is navy blue. My favorite drink. My favorite drink is Sprite and water. My favorite animal? I guess you could say a cat. I mean, like, I love animals so much. Like, all, each and every single animal. Yeah. Favorite subject? Math. Favorite song? Magic by One Direction. But not One Direction, then it would be, Oh Hey, by Lumineers. I love that song so much. It brings good memories from something at school. Favorite group pick of Wendy? Sorry. Sounds weird. Okay. It's up there on my wall, and it's high there. Yeah. Maybe I could show y'all. It's up there. That one, right
there. Yeah.
Oh, favorite game. My favorite game on my iPod is Temple Run or Whale Trail. I love that game. My favorite movie is Beastly. I like just watched it and I fell in love with the movie because it's like so touching. But I didn't cry. No. Or Nemo. I love Nemo. Finding Nemo. Yeah. Favorite season? I really love winter because, like, over the summer, you know, I get headaches because it's too hot. But in the winter, like, you can just wear warm clothes. And I love warm clothes, and, you know, they're cute. Favorite Wendy saying? My favorite Wendy saying? I don't know. They're all so wonderful. I don't know if I can choose. I don't know. It seems kind of hard to choose favorite saying. Who's my best friend? Well, One Direction for Life 20. Sydney, she's one of my best friends. I have so many best friends. It's really hard to choose who's my bestest friend. Yep. Yeah. I'm making this video kind of late. It's like only 4:44, but I don't know. It seems late to me. It's like, it's not that bright outside, you know. It's kind of cloudy. Yep. I wish there was more questions. I like talking to my camera. Because I'm so lonely. When I have Lily here. Yeah. My day is Sunday, by the way. Some people don't know that. My first video on here. Yeah. I made another one, but it turned out terrible, like, 10 minutes ago. You know, I was on Instagram and stuff like that. And watching the other YouTube videos on living... What is it called? I forgot the name of the channel. I'm so dumb. Yeah. Oh, yeah, and also my favorite song one. Let me see what question that is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Question 19, favorite song. I think it's question 19, I don't know. That would also be Irresistible. I just want to talk about music now. I don't know why. So yeah. Last part, if you can hear the music playing a little bit. Okay, well, you know, bye, people that are gonna watch this, probably only 10 people, I don't know, bye.